question I see come up a lot in the forums is, you know, questions and problems related to, can't see my contacts in the address book. I've added a contact folder. I've added contacts, but they don't show up. They're not listed. Outlook isn't working. On and on and on. Keep in mind, the address book is a customized view of all the contact folders that are a member of the address book. So, this is just a basic Outlook 2016 screen with a simple POP account configured. We're going to go to the address book, and here we have the contact folder that belongs to the POP account. If we drop this down, we'll notice that there's only one contact folder. Or we can go down to Tools, Options, and here you'll see only one contact folder listed. So if you have a contact folder that's not showing up in the address book, chances are it's not been designated to show up as a member of the AB. So you go to a contact folder that you have that you want to include in the AB, right click, Properties, Outlook Address Book. You check this, show this folder as an email address book, apply, okay, and away you go. If we go back to this, you'll now notice that that folder is here. If you wanted to have that folder be the first one to display, you go to Tools, Options, go to Custom, we move this up. Actually, we don't need to move this up. Just come down here, pick the one that says Choose Automatically. Instead, select that, okay. Close that address book again, and here you have that folder as the one that automatically starts up when you open up the address book. And you keep doing that. And the same process applies as, you know, to add members as it does to remove members. If you don't want the address or the contact folder to be a member, just uncheck it. What I don't recommend that you do in the address book is go to Tools, Options, and use the remove item here. Do it through your navigation pane. Now, if you happen to have a contact folder in here that you don't see in your navigation pane, that will sometimes happen. If people start deleting contact folders that were originally members of the AB, then what you do, this would be where you would use the remove button. If you're not sure where a contact folder belongs, like contacts, there could be many contact folders. Just to demonstrate that, let's go down here. We have another contact folder in a different PST file. I'm going to go Properties, Outlook Address Book. Okay. Open up the address book. Here we got two contact folders plus the other one. Go to Tools, Options. Now, if you wanted to know where each of these contact folders belongs, you go to Properties. It'll show you the root folder of each. Here you see the other PST file where it belongs. Something that's worth pointing out, if you see contacts listed in your contact folder but they don't show up in your Outlook address book, it's going to be for one reason, that the contact either doesn't have an email address and it doesn't have a legitimate fax number. Contacts that do not have a valid electronic email address of some type, which will be an email address or a fax number, will not appear in the address book. So that's something to keep in mind when you see the discrepancy. And that's essentially how you add and remove members in your Outlook address book.